Hello, how are you? My name is Dala.
My name is Zahra.
My name is Ahmad.
My name is Muhammad.
My name is Alwa.
My name is Fadi.
And I am Hidayah.
We can't speak English well, but our teacher helps us.
We want to tell you our story. We live in besieged Daraya.
We are under siege for 3 years and a half by now.
During the war, we lost many people we love.
I lost my father and brother.
I lost my friend.
I lost my brother.
I lost my friend.
We lost our homes.
We spent our time hiding from airstrikes and barrel bombs.
Our school is also the ground.
We haven't got any eat since the beginning of the siege.
We don't even know how it all started. Our teacher told us that we were too young for settlement.
But we should be brave and patient.
Because we have to build the future of Syria.
Now we hear that the war is about to end.
We will go back to our schools.
It will enter besieged cities.
We will build our city again.
But we don't know what will really happen.
We heard a lot like that before.
And we always lived on hope.
So, what do you think will happen?